Good find. Might justify a quick visit to the cleansing pool. There. That's got to be the last drop of water. You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass!
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
That's got to be the last drop of war. Another trogger to the left!
Drogged ends, no more Hertha. One less thing
you
to
worry
about. Oh, never while you're around, oh warrior of rippling muscle.
Look, over there.
Good find. Might justify a quick visit to the cleansing pool. That's an interesting smell.
Spit.
Pardon?
The saliva of a predator. And it glows.
The saliva will lead us straight to the Predator.
Judging by the glowing saliva, it would seem we're on the trail.
That is where the creature nests.
Can't get across here. Let's find a different way around. Another crystal for the pond.
Give me a gander at those blades, will ya? I think I can improve them. M'lady. Oh, what can I do for a goddess?
It fits.
Woohoo! Looking good. go show it off. Wanna talk for a spell?
You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
Go with peace, brothers and sisters.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Thank you.
Careful, brother. We go down there and we're asking for a fight. That Dreki won't take kindly to us just passing through.
Ready.
It's me.
Fair.
Okay?
Yes.
Still dead. But I appreciate the concern. That's it. We've done it. The crater is free of dragons.
Maybe now it can finally begin to heal.
It may take a long time.
I live to drink another day. Well, in Folkvanger at least. Now I can meet my friend and make amends.
You owe us a story first.
A battle. Unlike anything I've ever seen. I remember a great clash of metal in the sunlight. Thor. He wielded his hammer. But it was matched by a remarkable axe.
This axe? Did it belong to a fair-haired warrior?
Yes! That's the one. She brandished that axe with exacting precision. Strength. Never has there been a weapon to match Mjolnir. But with that axe, and that warrior, Thor was in for the fight of his life.
It was Fae who fought Thor in this valley.
The gloves, and the fair hair. This warrior reminds me of someone.
What is it?
I once knew a warrior like the one he spoke of. She was extraordinary. I never realized that the warrior could have been Fae.
You met Fae?
She sounds like the woman I knew. She didn't carry that axe, but yes. I believe I may have met your wife.
It seems there is much I never knew about her. And now she is gone.
Maybe. But her story here isn't finished.
Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh? We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool, aren't we, brother? Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
Their magic prevents passage. We must find a way to dispel it.
Huh?
returned your scroll, spirit.
And I am whole again. Now I can deliver my message.
Your commander is long dead.
Of course. Odin sent Thor to take control of the valley. But I suppose it's too late now.
Late or not, you have completed your task. You have done well.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Now, tell us what you know of that day.
A battle. Thor and this woman with red hair. They tore through the town. The rage between them was terrifying.
Thor was enraged. I'm not surprised.
No. The warrior. She was furious and fought like it. Thor was drunk, sloppy. But she was drunk on something else. Rage. It was out of control. I saw her fury with every swing of her axe. Their battle destroyed this land.
These stories, I have known Faye's anger, but never to this extent.
We hide the parts we're ashamed of, brother.
Faye had her reasons to hate Thor. His slaughter of the giants was reason enough.
She took part in the destruction of this valley. That would take a rage I thought her incapable of.
Perhaps you and Faye had more in common than you thought.
We both had secrets. But that kind of anger... I never saw Faye in that light.
Even the brightest among us carry darkness.
A stag of winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are. That's all of them. Congratulations. You saved the 9 realms from death by overgrowth. And you sort of saved my ass, too. Though that was really Ben's fault.
That was not our aim.
I'll take what I can get.
A job well done. Might as well check in with Ratatoskr when we've got the time.